But first to tonight's breaking story that's coming in. Sonia Gandhi, the Congress interim president, held a mega opposition meeting a short while ago in the national capital to chart out the opposition strategy, but has not invited Mamata Banerjee. So the split in the opposition is wide open. While Pawar, NCP's Sharad Pawar, Farooq Abdullah, Sanjay Raut of the Shiv Sena were present, Mamata Banerjee was in Goa campaigning for her party and she was not invited by Sonia Gandhi. So clearly the opposition now split wide open, and that makes it very clear that there is no sign, at least at the moment, ahead of election season, of the opposition coming together. That's the breaking story that we are getting. Sonia Gandhi has kept Mamata Banerjee away, not invited her. And this comes days after Mamata Banerjee had questioned the Congress's ability to really lead the opposition, and that of Rahul Gandhi in particular. Well, the opposition